EA Sports. It's in the game.
EA Sports, it's in the game.
NHL 2004.
Regular season, the playoffs, and it all comes down to this.
Welcome to the deciding game of the Stanley Cup Final between the Atlanta Thrashers and the Colorado Avalanche. Sakic gets the loose puck. Kovalchuk shoots it hard. Colorado grabs it. Sakic out over the blue line. Moved up. Forsberg gets checked. Sakic grabs the puck. Blake grabbed it. Sakic fires it! Foot now with it! Defoe with a stick save!
The shot was on target, but the goalie was there.
Defoe freezes the puck. Tapper. Cowan. Slap shot from along the boards! Atlanta gets it! Cowan. Weaver. Foster. Fired it hard from the left. Leg save.
Nice work to stop that shot.
Stoned by Abisher. Abisher hangs on for the whistle. Foot with the puck. Sakic. Kadu. Defoe. Great save.
No question on that one.
Brings it out. Quick pass up. McEachran, he scores!
He let go of the wrist shot, and it paid off handsomely with that goal.
That's right. You don't always have to wind up with a big slapper to get it past the keeper. Colorado will have to work if they want to win.
They're not pushovers. Look for them to leap out the second the puck is dropped. Patrick
and Stevens takes possession of the puck. We'll see. Has it. Backhands it. Tremblay gets in the way. Defoe gets a pad on it. A delayed penalty call against Atlanta. Tremblay has been nailed for hooking.
And we've got a beautiful angle on this replay. Take a look.
There should be no doubt in your mind about the call. Colorado, we'll see if they can take advantage of the power play.
They'll need to maintain their puck possession to keep pressure on the D. Let's see if they can make something happen here.
The ref indicates a delayed call.
Oh, good call by the official that time.
You're not gonna get away with that kind of play in this game. Hayduke jumps on the loose puck out of their defensive end. Big hit! He scoops up the loose puck. The Avalanche dump it in. Defoe gets a leg on it. Cowan advances the puck. Foster grabs the puck. He gets laid out. Tremblay has left the box, meaning his team will enjoy a 5-on-4 power play here. Weaver takes control of the puck. Scores! Spectacular play.
There was no thinking there, Jim. That play was pure instinct. This is what's so great about the wrist shot. It's not as fast as a slap shot, but it's quicker to get off and way more accurate.
The faceoff goes to the Thrashers. 16, offside.
Jeff Cowan, assisted by number 43, Mike Weaver.
The puck is about to be dropped. Tremblay scoops up the loose puck. Correa shoots. Defoe stabs at it.
Great save with the glove hand.
Heatley rips it. Denied by Abisher. Passed ahead.
Solani. Majewski jumps on the loose puck. Korea, Colorado takes it. Leg save. Solani shoots it. He scores! There's nothing as lethal as a quick and accurate wrist shot.
The goalie will be seeing that one in his nightmares. That makes it a one-goal game.
If this keeps up, it'll be a last-goal wins kind of game.
Timo Solani
with a wrist shot. Tarnqvist takes control of the puck. McEachran goes to the backhand. He scores! Upstairs and in the back of the net. What a goal! Great goal on the backhand. That's not easy.
Many say the backhand is the toughest save in hockey. The goalie has no clue where it's going, and many times neither does the shooter.
Battaglia scoops up the loose puck. McEachran gets the pass from Defoe. McEachran gets hold of the puck. In over the line. Stefan gets the loose puck. Stevens. Battaglia grabs it. Atlanta has it. They dump it in on the inboards. Colorado takes control. We'll see. He dumps it. Majewski with it now. Up through center. Sakic pushes Savard. Moved across. Centers it. Rifles a shot. Blocked. Sakic takes control of the puck.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Sakic. Out over the blue line. Advances the puck. Pass back. Hajduk grabs the puck.
What the inside of the home team's dressing room looks like, or where the players work out, next Thursday's open house is your chance to find out.
Hello and welcome back to the game.
The first period was one-sided. Let's hope we see a better effort the rest of the way.
The face-off goes to the Thrashers.
Ahead to the neutral zone.
Stefan finds the loose puck.
Tarnqvist runs over Korea. Morris gets hold of the puck. Caberle. Morris finds it.
Kozlov.
Quick shot. Door slammed shut by Abisher.
And out they come with a puck.
Atlanta needs to be making a line change soon. The Avalanche dump the puck in. Korea gets a hold of it. Morris. Foot has it now. Hajduk. Stoned cold by Defoe. Caberle with the puck. McEachran gets laid out. Morris takes possession of the puck. Korea. Colorado takes over
out of their defensive end.
Hajduk. Backhand shot all along the boards. Hajduk takes control. Blake scores!
As that shot proves, a backhander is dangerous from anywhere.
It's purely a guessing game for the goalie, and he guessed wrong there. Midway through the second, and suddenly it's a one-goal contest.
Someone on this team needs to raise their game. It's the only way they're going to get that one back.
Blake gets nailed. Weaver jumps on the loose puck. Cowan.
21, Peter Forsberg.
Atlanta takes possession. Sakic stops the shot. He takes control of the puck. Backhand shot. The door is shut by Abisher. Weaver with the puck. Atlanta needs to be making a line change soon.
Into the attacking zone.
McKenzie takes control of the puck. And they get called for icing.
This man is a scoring threat. Every time he touches the puck, it could mean a goal.
The defense knows it, they respect it, but sometimes they just can't stop it.
Tarnqvist coughs it up. We'll see. Picks it up. Battaglia gets hit.
Moved up.
We'll see. Takes possession of the puck. He rocks. Tarnqvist.
Stevens scoops up the loose puck. Battaglia gets laid out.
Tarnqvist finds the loose puck. Kozlov. Rink-wide pass. McEachran. And they get called for icing.
We're ready for the face-off.
The face-off goes to the Thrashers. Tremblay gets the shot off. Solani gets hold of the puck. Out over the blue line, Kovalchuk grabs the puck. Solani. Kovalchuk scoops it up.
These two guys are going to settle things the old-fashioned way.
The tensions have boiled over between these two, Jim. Bounced him around all over the ice in that one.
The ref is ready to drop the puck. The faceoff goes to the Avalanche. Centers it. Pass to him.
A 5-minute major for
Hayduk takes possession of the puck. Rips it from the left. Blocked. Weaver takes control of the puck. Shoots it quickly. Defoe gets the wood on it. Foster jumps on the loose puck. Cowan takes it. He has his pocket picked. The Avalanche go offside.
The players are lined up and ready for the faceoff.
Correa is one of the best at winning faceoffs.
This player is always a split second ahead of the other guy.
Defoe intercepts the puck.
In the corner.
Krastich with the puck.
And out they come with a puck.
Tarnqvist takes control of the puck. Heatley.
Last minute of play in the second.
Heatley takes control. Shoots! Defoe shuts the door!
If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, feel free to approach any of our arena staff. We're here to help.
Neither team has claimed this game yet.
No, that's right, Jim. The first and second were played fairly evenly.
The faceoff goes to the Thrashers. Quick pass up. Sakic gets hold of the puck. Savard. Heatley gets pushed. Kovalchuk finds the loose puck. Savard fires. Foot corrals it. Forsberg brings it in. Majewski scoops up the loose puck. Heatley. Colorado takes it. Solani.
Shoved. That's raising the stakes.
Skula out of their defensive end. Played up. Caberle runs over Tanguay. Caberle gets the loose puck. Savard. Kozlov grabbed it. Quick shot from the left. Leg save by Abisher. Correa takes control of the puck.
Working along the perimeter.
Atlanta puts its third line out. Moved across. Tarnqvist with the puck. Shoots! Correa scores on a great individual effort.
That's a tough stop for any goalie. Third period and we're tied.
And that goal sets the stage for a great finish.
Advances the puck. Wrist shot. Pad saved by Defoe.
Moved ahead. Passed ahead. Up along the boards.
In the corner. Delayed call. Svartvedet. Majewski. Advances the puck. There's going to be a penalty. Krastich is going off for hooking.
Take a look at the replay, and it's crystal clear what happened. Keep your eye on his stick.
Colorado will need to work the clock and just get through this.
No, not necessarily, Jim. They've been known to score shorthanded. They may try to go on the attack.
Foot jumps on the loose puck. In front, Defoe gets the wood on it. Quick pass up. Kozlov scoops up the loose puck. Shoots it. Defoe gets the wood on it. Rings it out. Played up. Forsberg intercepts the puck. Colorado has it now. Heatley. Kozlov. Colorado puts its number two penalty killing unit out. Kozlov takes control of the puck. Quick shot, stoned by Abisher. Kaberle. McEachran. Tarnqvist gets in the way. Abisher hangs on for the whistle. The action's about to start. Blake with the puck. McEachran gets checked. Tarnqvist finds the loose puck. Along the boards. Slaps it. Blocked. Hainaut takes control of the puck. Dobin shoots quickly. Morris scores. It's a shorthanded marker.
A loose puck after the initial shot led to that goal. Rebounds like that are lethal to a goalie. Time is now on their side after that go-ahead goal.
If they can stay focused and avoid costly errors, they've got a really good shot at this.
By number 10.
Savard! Kozlov with the puck. Intercepted at the blue line. Morris gets the loose puck. Kozlov. Over the line. Heavy shot from the left. Savard intercepts the pass. He jumps on the loose puck. Kovalchuk. Rink-wide pass. Gets the shot off. Savard jumps on the loose puck.
Defoe has refused to allow a single goal.
With some goalies, the busier they are, the better they play.
Pad saved by Defoe.
And they get called for a two-line offside pass. About to drop the puck.
Sekic wins the draw.
That's offside. The ref is signaling for the faceoff.
Kaberle finds the loose puck. Kozlov. Tarnqvist. McEachran grabbed it.
In over the line.
Pad save. Forsberg. He's with the puck. Tapper. Colorado has it. Solani with a blistering shot. Morris. Cowan gobbles it up. Stefan. Shoved.
He let him have it on that one.
Cowan.
Over the blue line. Correa grabs the puck. Brings it in.
Stefan with the puck.
Atlanta pulls the goalie and is going to gamble on the extra attacker.
Gutsy move by the coach, but it could backfire in a big way.
That pass was over two lines and play is stopped. The faceoff goes to Colorado. Savard stops the shot.
McAllister runs over Keatley. Defoe will head to the bench.
Right now, his team needs every advantage they can get. That means they'll go with the extra man.
Savard finds the loose puck.
Shoots quickly. Nikolishin jumps on it. Butsayev pitchforks. Skrestinch with a wrist shot. He scores the empty netter.
That goal will put the icing on the cake in this one. They took their chance, but came up empty this time.
Under a minute on the clock, and they're down by two.
Jim, I'd say they're going to get ripped by their coach after this one.
McEachran grabs the puck.
And this time, they've got it offside. Atlanta is taking advantage of face-off situations.
Now this has helped them control the tempo. The results on the scoreboard speak for themselves.
Tapper.
Last one! Blake gets in the way! Weaver jumps on the loose puck.
The Thrashers come in offside. They're getting ready for the face-off.
Colorado takes possession. Blake. He scoops it up. Foot. Wrist shot. It's off the post. He scoops up the loose puck. Forsberg. Cranks it from the right. Blocked. Tarnqvist takes control of the puck. Play grinds to a halt with that two-line pass.
Atlanta has won most of the draws so far.
And that's had a big impact on their play. We've seen it again and again in this game.
And the most prized possession in hockey lore has been claimed. The Avalanche have won the Stanley Cup.
Days are numbered, 3, 2,